Hey loves, how are you babies doing? I am doing good. So I thought about coming out with a book review this time, dolls. Usually I do, you know, hair tutorials, makeup tutorials, beauty stuff related, Pinup, anything related. So dolls, if you don't know who I am, my name is Pinup Savvy Monroe. I do makeup tutorials, hair tutorials, retro vintage hauls, anything retro vintage wise, that is my niche on this channel. So dolls, if you will please hit like and subscribe, and please turn on the notification bell so you dolls can know when I upload more videos. Oh, and thank you for the new subbies. I've been seeing some new subbies, dolls, and thank you for the views and the likes on my last video. I appreciate the love. That was my first video for 2021. I'm so glad to be uploading again, and thank you dolls for just watching my channel. All right, dolls, so let's get into this video. All right, dolls, so you know that I usually do makeup and hair and anything retro related that's, you know, beauty-wise, but this time I thought about doing a book review. Now, dolls, I don't ever do book reviews. But I'm thinking about making a series. Well, actually, I am. I'm gonna do a book review that is vintage retro related series on this channel, and I will have a playlist. So, dolls, if y'all just wanna watch the series, it's a whole playlist. Trust me, I got y'all dolls covered. So, I want to talk about the book and do a review on this is called Exotique. I have read this book for the whole week, for like a whole weekend. I read all the chapters, dolls. I got 1, 2, and 3. This is the bookcase. This is the back. This is the sides. And this is the front. And dolls, I have had this book for like probably a couple years now. If you dolls can see my favorite books, book haul I did like a couple years ago, you will see this book set, but I have not even fully read the full book. Like, I skimmed through it, but this time I'm very inspired by Pulp Fiction magazines, Pulp Fiction videos, Pulp Fiction anything. I'm very inspired by fetish, BDSM, things like that in that spectrum. And this book is all about that. I really love it because I was very inspired by Betty Page, and I just wanted to see, you know, where she get all her poses. Because if you dolls don't know, I am going to be doing a lot of lingerie cover shoots on my Instagram and on my channel. So I just wanted to let you dolls know about that. So I thought, you know, to start off this, I really want to do a lot of research on something before I get myself fully into it. So I looked into this and I read this book fully. Like, I sat down, read all the chapters. I didn't just skim in and watch the pictures. I mean, watch the pictures. Look at the pictures. Oh, and it also has this lady at the top. I love that, you know, it has all three in here. Now, I heard this is the full, this is literally the full chapter. I think this is like the full chapter books. Well, this is the full collection of his Exotique. So if you dolls are interested, I got this off of eBay. So I will show you volume, and they go by volumes. So if you dolls is interested, it doesn't go by chapters, it go by volumes. This is the first volume, and I'm liking the way this looks. I love this lady right here, and this is the back. And you can see like all the detail right here and stuff, dolls. And this is the front. I love the detail. And then, dolls, I'm gonna set this here. You can see volume 2. This is volume 2. That's how this looks. Sides, this is the lady. And then you can see these are very thick books, dolls. This took me a good week to read everything from start to finish. I read literally everything. I really wanted to like really bite my teeth into these books and see what they're really all about. So just looking through the pictures. This is the front. And I just love the art detail. And this is the back. Another thing I love is just the inside of these books. I love the pictures. I love the detail. And I love that, you know, it includes stories in the books also. All right, doll. So I'm finna have you guys dive in with me and look deeper into these books. All right, babies, so I decided that you guys are going to go along with me and open this book. And I want you dolls to look at the book with me. Now, this has a lot of exotic, erotic, sexy pictures in it, dolls. And excuse me if, you know, I'm a little shaky. Please forgive me for that. But I wanted you dolls to see. Now, let's turn. This is the front. Look how sexy that is. I am loving how this looks, dolls. And this, you have Betty Page in the front. I mean, isn't she divine? I'm just loving how this looks. She looks amazing. And you can just tell she just the infamous Betty Page. Now this goes, these are the first 36 issues from 1951 to 1957. And this is the front. This is like the volumes, where they show the volumes. And then this is just forward to the Exotique collection. And you can see, once you dolls, if you dolls read the book. But I love how this looks. It is so inspiring to, you know, want to do. If you're in the pinup community, you will want to do, like, you know, photo shoots like this. And this makes me want to have like a collection of photos that I can do like this. And I just love the artwork and the time they took to draw these pictures. I think they look so sexy. Isn't this beautiful, y'all? Look at that. And then you can see the lingerie, the nylons, the bras, the garters, the corsets, fetish heels. I just love the artistic side of this, and I'm loving, and I love that it does include stories in this. So as you dolls can see the pictures, I want you dolls to fully see the pictures, because, you know, you dolls will fully, you know, hopefully you dolls will want to buy this book for yourselves. But I love the stories. Now it does have a lot of erotic stories from back in that time period, so keep in mind, these stories is not going to say exactly everything that we're used to now. It will have different, it says things in different ways in their time period. So just keep that in mind, dolls. I'm saying dears, dolls. My high heel darling. See, and it says, you know, I first met my darling at high school, a fraternity dance in 1919. She was 15 years old and I was 20. She was a freshman and I a senior. And you can see how it goes into story. And then it'll go into erotic, sexy positions and poses. You can see Betty Page. And then you can see a lot of poses and stuff and nylons. That's what I love about this book. Now, dolls, I'm not going to show y'all the whole book because I want y'all to buy it for yourselves and get it for yourselves. But I'm just telling you, dolls, this is what it looks like. And I think you dolls will like, you know, it even has some of the publishing. So if you're like, if you have like a taste of certain erotic or fetish fantasy, then you can like submit what you want. And I love that about these books, that back in that time you could do that, because a lot of this stuff was taboo. You couldn't get this in a regular store. You would have to go to like one of those adult stores back in that time period, and you will buy these books. And I like that it has some cartoon and funny stories and funniness into it too. But like I said, a lot of this stuff, you will see, this all dates back like in the 50s, the 40s, some dates back in the 30s. But yeah, you can see how this was a fetish back in the day. I noticed too, there was no black woman in these books. You know, you just mainly I only seen one black woman, but you mainly see white women. You know, and it would have been pretty cool to see some black women in this, but I'm sure there were, you just wasn't able to see it, but they weren't published. But as you can see, the vintage heels and the cartoons and the robes and just how they dress. It's very, you know, very sexy, very erotic, very alluring. And I would love that, you know, I wish they can still make magazines like this, but it's just different. But I'm sure you dolls, you know, have an idea how these books look. And I love Exotique. It's just sexy. All right, dolls. Now, on to chapter 2. All right, dolls. Now for volume 2. And so, this is volume 2 of Exotique. This is the front page. Now, I noticed in this, and the last one, it was more nylons and heels, but this is more, you can tell this is more vinyl wear, more fetishy, more extreme BDSM. I'm noticing that in this. And I noticed instantly it goes into what you can, you know, submit if you want, if you like want to have a request, or if you want a back issue on the issues. And look how cheap the issues were. It literally was, let me let that focus, $150 per copy. And that was pretty cheap. That's pretty cool. So this is how it looks. And I think this goes back in this issue. I think this is from the 40s. As you can tell by the hairstyles, they were way more different. You can see there was more poodles, victory rolls. This looked more 40s, if anything. So that's just me guessing. But I love the pictures. I love how it looks. It looks very sexy and erotic. Look at the heels. Look at the art. And I heard that some, their heels, high heels, that are really made like this. I'm just loving the nostalgia, dolls. I love it. And I noticed they include a lot of thicker women. There was men that had, you know, thick, you know, they curved BBWs back in them times. So I'm liking that. I really do like that. You can see the images is a little more different. Also, you know, I don't want to ruin it so for you dolls, because I know some of y'all want to get, you know, buy this book for yourself. But I love some of the shoe art too. I like that. Isn't that sexy, y'all, and erotic and alluring? And this was basically basically, this was their Playboys back in the day, when before there was a Playboy. And once again, you can see the mistress cartoon in this. And you can see how things is more, the men in this is more dominant. And then there's BDSM, where the women is dominant. And you can see the roles reversed. I think that is really sexy. I love it. I'm just loving the corset right here, and just how the heels and the nylons. I'm loving it, dolls. And once again, it has stories all in this chapter book. So dolls, if you are, you know, into stuff like this, like, look at this. Look how cool this is. Look at that heel. I've seen heels like that now, but I've never, like, I would love to, like, try it on to see how that looks. And you can just see how sexy, and how they make the woman body form just sexy. I love this. And I love the cartoons. It would be bomb if we could see. And then there's Betty Page. It would be bomb if we could see some black women in this. I would have loved to see how the pinups of color, women of color, would look like and stuff like this back in that time. I know you can, I mean, it's rare if you do see anything like this. So, you know, dolls, keep that in mind. It's just, look at the heels. Isn't that cool? I'm just loving how this looks. I love it. It's sexy and just, wow, look at that. So yeah, dolls, I wanted to show you dolls this. I think you dolls would
you know, enjoy this book. So next on to volume 3. Hello loves, Pearl decided to be in my video so she would join us for the remainder of this video. So we are on the last volume of Exotique, and this is how it looks, dolls. Once again, you dolls see this amazing art that's on the cover, and when you open it, this is what it looks like. Once again, I'm just loving this, and you can see more nylon and more vinyl. I'm noticing the women were really tall in these pictures. So I'm noticing most of these pictures were from the 50s and 40s. So if you can tell just by the hair, where they was dated, you can just, you know, see. And not, and most of these Exotique correspondents and people that wanted to submit their fetishes were from like different countries, like from London and Paris and different countries and states. I think that was pretty cool too, that, you know, model who fooled London. Now, I noticed that you will find some stories that you would never, that was considered really bad in some of these books, Exotique books, because it was quite taboo to dress this way, to look this way, to, you know, even want that. Because you got to think, back in the 50s and 40s, it was just, you want to do all these things, you want to have a wife and kids, cookie cutter. But no, a lot of these, a lot of the things that we like now, that, you know, some of us are into, they were into back in that time. So that's why I just, you know, it makes me laugh when I hear them say, oh, back in them days, we didn't do these things. Oh, yeah, you guys did. There was even songs that had so much erotic, exotic, sexual innuendo sayings in the songs that you would not believe. If you dolls know what songs I have listened to that was made in the 30s and the 40s, you guys would be like, what? And back in that time, like, look at that. The steel corset. Woman was wearing this corset with steel. 14 inch. Oh my God. Imagine, like, putting that around your torso and wearing that. So back in those days, that was fetish. That was taboo, to put this on your waist. And men loved it. Some men liked women to be bound and gagged, and some men loved women to wear just strictly nylons and long gloves and certain fetish heels. And men like to be dominated. Some love sexy heels. It just depends on what their taste and fetish was. So I think this is very sexy, and, you know, it would be cool if they can still do like fetishes like this, that looks like this. I guess I just love the nostalgia, and I love how it looks. So this is the, you know, the women. I noticed the women were quite tall, and some women looked like a little Latina, or, you know, Asian descent or Latina descent. I've noticed I've seen some different looking ethnicities in these books. So I'm going to skip forward to a big chunk because I want to show you dolls the whole book. I want you dolls to get a feel for it yourself. And I'm loving this long gown. You can see, you know, where it was published, and they will wear like chokers and masks. Because some women that were doing it for the money, and they didn't want to be exposed. But, you know, the pay was good, and some did it because they just enjoyed it. You know, some, I've even heard back in the day, and this is from old relatives that told me stuff about this, some were even married women that would do it, and their husbands loved it because, you know, that's just what they love their wives. Even if their wives are showing off their buddies, some husbands liked it, and some husbands didn't know about it. So that was some things I've heard about from, you know, just close friends and relatives that were around in that time, you know. So dolls, I want you to, you know, get this book for yourself And yeah, let me know what you dolls think. And tell me if you like this book review. I will do way more. I'm going to do a series. Yeah, dolls, I hope you like this series. And yes, dolls, let me know if you dolls would like more book series like this.
All right, babies, that is it. I hope you dolls enjoyed this book as much as I did. I hope you dolls will want to buy this book. Let me dolls know if you like this series or not. Please thumbs up if you do. If you're not, you let me know in the comments, dolls. I'm so happy I was able to do this for book review, dolls. I will be doing another series in another couple of days, so stay tuned for that. And thank you so much, dolls. I enjoyed it. It was fun. And dolls, I will see you babies again soon. Bye, loves.